One arm is done. Make an identical one. Hide the thread ends. Stuff it inside, hiding it nicely. The arm is now ready. Set it aside. Next, let's hook its legs. The same is true for the magic ring. Hook 6 single crochets. Hook 6 single crochets inside. Six single crochet hooks are ready. Tighten the loop. Let's move on to the second round. The second round, the crochet pattern is a single crochet in the set of 2 SCs in each stitch. Repeat the hook 3 times. After the hook, there are 9 stitches. The hook was done on the second round. Now it's followed by rounds 3 to 6. The crochet rule is the same. In all, hook 9 single crochets. One needle, hook a single crochet. The fourth round is also 9 single crochets. Next, let's move on to the fifth. It is also hooked with 9 single crochets. This is the sixth. Also, 9 single crochets. Next, the seventh and the last round. Its crochet pattern is one single crochet and one decrease. Repeat the hook 3 times. After hooking this round, there are 6 stitches. The seventh round is now hooked. Here's a hook for a slip stitch. Leave a longer thread. Cut it off. Add some fiberfill inside. Tuck in the fiberfill. We used a yarn needle to fold him in half. His leg is in need of some starches like this, so its claws should be pointed upwards like this. Well, we're threading the brown thread. Sew it on the legs of the paws. So 2 spots. hide the threads. This is the same method. This is the other one that everyone can hook for themselves.